I ended up with a library of characters that I